robot in action.
Our time was 3.862.
First, we started out with some fat wheels, and then we went to skinnier wheels for more speed. But they were bending in, so we decided to add 2 instead of 1.
Our gears were 40 and 8. You have to divide output by input, so ours would be 8 divided by 40, which would be 1 divided by 5, which would equal 1 to 5. This makes our robot 5 times faster.
Thanks for watching.